Mustang's PowerDyne software sets the industry standard for high-performance chassis dynamometer controls and data acquisition software. Loaded with a host of pre-configured test routines for diagnostics, performance, emissions, and elapsed time testing, PowerDyne software offers sophisticated testing capabilities in an easy-to-use interface. Designed cooperatively with many of our high-profile clients in the performance aftermarket, the easy-to-use Windows-based software offers a full arsenal of testing capabilities and custom configurable tests to meet the needs of every testing application imaginable. With PowerDyne, you have the power at your fingertips. Perform controlled rate acceleration power sweeps, drive on the dyno like you're on the street with Mustang's patented virtual inertia loading technology, or race down a virtual drag strip in a quarter-mile sprint test that is accurate to within a 1/100th of a second to actual time slips. With PowerDyne, you have complete control over how the dyno applies load to your vehicles, allowing you to perform step tests, control sweep rates, perform constant speed or constant torque tests, or take advantage of our exclusive virtual inertia technology to simulate real-world driving conditions. Mustang's PowerDyne software provides you with a number of tests for performance evaluations and tuning. Using tests such as program force and program speed in conjunction with analog inputs gives you the ability to precisely tune a vehicle's engine for optimum performance. All of the timing tests available with PowerDyne take advantage of our patented virtual inertia technology. The term virtual inertia means that the software takes into consideration the test vehicle's weight and aerodynamic characteristics to apply the exact dynamic loading to simulate real-world driving conditions. The load applied to the vehicle is constantly being dynamically adjusted based on the closed-loop signal from the strain gauge load cell, so the results you see on the dynamometer are virtually identical to the results you'll see on the road or racetrack. Also included in the PowerDyne package is a complete battery of tests for diagnosing vehicle performance and drivability problems. The diagnostic tests allow you to diagnose drivability complaints quickly and easily without ever leaving the shop. Set the Dyne controller to vehicle simulation and hop in and drive the vehicle as if you were on the road. Shift through the gears, simulate an uphill grade, or simulate towing a load. The possibilities are only limited by your imagination. Pre-configured tests included with PowerDyne include the manual loading test, which allows the operator to apply a manually controlled load to the vehicle. The constant force test allows the operator to apply a controlled constant force loading to the vehicle. The constant speed test allows the operator to hold the vehicle's speed at a constant value. The constant horsepower test allows the operator to apply a constant power loading to the vehicle. The vehicle simulation test allows the operator to apply a vehicle simulation loading to the vehicle. The pro test allows the operator to apply any of the loading modes described above, changing modes on the fly as required to achieve the desired simulated driving conditions. And the speedometer check test allows the operator to check the accuracy of the vehicle's speedometer. The power curve test allows the operator to perform a controlled sweep rate type power curve test on the vehicle. The programmed force test allows the operator to apply a time-based force loading profile to the vehicle. The programmed force editor screen allows the operator to edit and create the time-based force loading profiles. The programmed speed test allows the operator to apply a time-based speed control to the vehicle. The program speed editor screen allows the operator to edit and create time-based speed control profiles. The quarter-mile sprint test allows the operator to simulate a quarter-mile sprint race with the vehicle. The standing start acceleration test allows the operator to simulate a 0 to 60 type standing start acceleration run with the vehicle. The passing acceleration test allows the operator to simulate a 50 to 70 type passing acceleration run with the vehicle. And the 200-yard roll-on test allows the operator to simulate a 200-yard roll-on acceleration run with the vehicle. PowerDyne also includes a battery of non-certified emissions testing routines, including driver's trace, ASM 50/15 and 25/25, loaded mode, lug down, and idle 2500 RPM tests. Just as important as providing accurate and reliable results is having them in an easy-to-read and interpretable format. PowerDyne provides a wide range of powerful graphing functions, enabling you to perform the tests you need in a format that you're comfortable with. The software allows you to graph any number of output values you wish. In addition to graphing capabilities, all information collected during testing can be exported to other popular software programs, such as Microsoft Excel, for further manipulation and data analysis. PowerDyne is available with a number of data acquisition packages to allow you to capture and graph critical vehicle data, such as engine RPM, air fuel ratio, temperatures, pressures, atmospheric conditions, and much, much more.